How can we solve sin x raised to the cosine x power is equal to 1? Well, here are some conditions. Firstly, we can have the base sin x equal to 1 because 1 to any power is equal to 1. All right, so that's that. Or the other part is cosine x is equal to 0. And the truth is this and that can never be both equal to 0 at the same time, so we are good. And then last thing is maybe the inside here is negative 1. But if we have negative 1 for the base, right here we must have an even number, but cosine can never be 2 or any even number, so this does, that's not possible. So sin x equals 1, that means we're looking at a unit circle right here, which is pi over 2 right here, right? That's the first angle. And then just go ahead and say x equals pi over 2, and then we add 2n pi, where n is an integer. Now cosine x equals 0, it's in fact the same as that. So, yeah, that's also cosine x is equal to 0. I just realized that. Oh, and also another one right here. So maybe we can have this right here, down here, because the x coordinate is 0 and a negative 1. So cosine here is, well, it's this point, which is that, and that. This is 3 pi over 2. So we can just start with pi over 2 and just keep adding n pi and all that stuff. So finally, x equals pi over 2 plus n pi, where n is an integer. Yeah, that's it.